In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Welcome to the whole tech channel. In this video we are going to talk about opamp. What is opamp? How does it work? So if you are curious about this, then keep watching. Before we get into it, make sure to hit like and subscribe button. Also hit the notification bell icon, otherwise you might miss some of my videos. So let's get started. An operational amplifier is a high gain DC voltage amplifier, meaning it can use a very small voltage difference between its inputs to control a much larger voltage at its output, typically hundreds of thousands of times larger. An op-amp has two input terminals and one output terminal. The op-amp also has two terminals for providing power to the device. Current can never flow into or out of the input terminals. Current can flow into and out of the output terminal. The current that flows into or out of the output is supplied by the two terminals providing power to the op-amp. The terminals providing power to the op-amp are typically not shown, but it is important to keep in mind that the op-amp only has the ability to produce output that are in between the voltages of the two power terminal. One of the two inputs are labeled plus for the non-inverting input and minus for inverting input. If a signal is applied to the non-inverting input, the signal will come out in the same sense as it appears in the input. In other words, a rising input level on non-inverting input will result in output level increasing, and output will be in same phase. When signal is applied to the inverting input, will appear 180 degree out of phase at the output. Its output is inverted. The op-amp takes the voltage value of the plus input and subtracts from it the voltage value of the minus input. The op-amp then takes this difference between the two input voltages and multiplies it by a very large number. Thanks for watching this video.